We have a heads up for those who travel U.S. 431 in Marshall County. You might need to find an alternate route starting tomorrow night. The Alabama Department of Transportation says they're beginning nighttime resurfacing of 7 miles of 431. Drivers can expect single lane closures during work hours, which will be from 6 at night to 6 in the morning. That will be Sunday nights through Friday mornings.